to the market once a week for a week of frozen mini meals, a coffee, and a paper. In a puddle of daylight, on white arborite, he tore his star into long, thin strips. Nobody reads the news on my dime. He was the news when he came home. New lock, no key. No microwave, no plastic fork and spoon, no coffee pot, no cot. In a stairwell, blue-eyed, rough, he said he was, until he was not, well enough.